Hello everyone. Well, this project today is here based on RFID access control reader. What we have here is the RFID card reader, a LCD to show its display, and we are using over here is Atmega 16, the IC, and over here is the access card. If this card is programmed, it will show whether it is accessed by the company or not. So we can check what's over here. So we are producing the card in front of the reader, and it's in the LCD we are getting access is granted. That means that it is a legal card for whichever company the total setup is being used. And in the next case, if we use another card, let's see what does it show. We are placing the card in front of the reader and it shows access granted. That means it is also valid. Then for the last card, we will see what it shows. Right after the beep, it shows show card. So we are placing the card again. It's showing access denied. That means this card is not authorized for its use. Well, this was the total view of this RFID access control reader. Thank you so much.